To get your message out to over 2 million homes, call Positive Promotions at 302-292-3994 or log on to our website at PosProTV.com.
I'm telling you, get them. Oh. Bob Berman, how are you?
Yes, sir. Good to see you.
Yeah, you too. And, of course, I want to get this right because I always mess it up. Delaware Humane Association.
Yes, that's right.
Yeah, I was just looking here. I didn't realize it's celebrating 52 years of service here.
1957 is when it was started.
Yeah.
It's a long time.
Yeah, and I want to clarify because there's two different organizations out there. You guys don't do anything but get pets homes. I mean,
forever homes.
SPCA, which is a little bit different.
Yes.
You know, they kind of have to do away with pets and stuff.
They have to operate on a different level. We take animals in from other shelters, and we do take animals in from people who can't keep them anymore, and we provide homes. They'll stay with us forever if they need to. You know, we have fields where they run, so they have a good life.
Yeah, and a great life there because they all enjoy it, and that's when I met our guest here today, Bobby, down on the floor there.
He got tired of waiting.
Yeah, I met him down there here last week, and just a great personality on this dog.
Bobby's great. You know, he sometimes people will walk by because there could be, there's a certain look to him, let's say.
It's majestic.
It's majestic. It's regal.
There you go. That's the word I was looking for.
But if you take him out to the field and you play with him, you throw a ball, I mean, he's just, he's for everybody.
Great, great personality.
Kids, older
yeah.
people,
yeah.
younger yeah. people. He's just an all-around good guy.
I'm surprised, because I saw him just last week. I'm surprised he's still there to begin with, because what a great dog to take home, like you said, for any family.
Exactly. The thing about Bobby, he might not be the best candidate to live with a cat. We do cat testing with dogs, and he's a little bit abrupt.
Right.
So we would try to find a good home for Bobby with people who don't have any cats. Other dogs, not a problem. Kids, not a problem.
But no, cats he wants.
He's just a little bit too much so.
Yeah, but just a great personality.
He's the best.
Truly is, and
he's named after me, Bobby.
When you got him in there, I noticed that because he's one of. Many down there, because when I was down there, you guys, a lot of, with the economy happening that's happening and everything, a lot of people, the first thing they're having, and regrettably, a lot of them having to give up their pets and stuff.
Right.
And you guys got a full house, right?
Yeah,
now.
We're full.
Yeah.
We're full. And we try to get adoptions. We do what we can. So we keep asking people to call back. Come in, look around, adopt, bring your animal in if we have room, and it's ongoing.
Yeah, okay. And when you're talking about that, you guys take care of it because one of the things that you do is it gets checked out from head to toe. It's healthy animals before they go out.
Oh, yes. Spayed, neutered, vaccinated, microchipping, as we discussed. These dogs and our cats are ready to go.
Right, so when they come in, and now, what I liked about it, Kevin, you can't go down there and just say, I want this dog, and off and take it with you.
Well, Kevin probably could.
Yeah,
I know Kevin.
but you want to check out both ways. You want to be sure the owner's ready. And
right, I mean, take a dog like Bobby. We're going to match him to the right home. So we will do landlord checks. We will do vet checks if you have animals. And we want all the family members to come in and meet Bobby, because who knows, mom, dad, somebody may not like the dog, so we try to avoid the dog being returned,
right,
and the cat
right.
as well.
Because that's one of the things that you demand, is if you adopt something from you guys, that if you decide that you don't want the animal anymore, definitely bring it back to us.
He is our dog forever.
Right,
and,
right.
That is in the contract.
Right,
yes.
Right.
Yes.
So, which I think is great, that way that you know that it's always taken care
of. And it can be
him.
3 years later, and it's happened. You bring the dog back to us, something happened, we will take that dog or cat in immediately.
Right.
We will create space wherever that is.
Yeah, and then, of course, like you said, they got plenty of room. They love it down where you're at because they got, that's home in itself.
Yeah.
And you guys work with them to be sure that they're, they're somewhat leash trained. Already?
Oh, sure. We try to leash train. We do clicker training now, like they do with dolphins, where we teach a dog to stop and listen and do the task. volunteers walk our dogs all the time. So our dogs try to get, and we get them socialized as best we can.
Right.
It's pretty successful.
Now, you mentioned something that's very much in need with you guys. You mentioned the word volunteer. And that's the one thing that, you know, you can always use a lot more help. And if you're out there and you can't have a dog where you live, or your mom might not let you want, you know, whatever the case might be, what a great way to come down and enjoy that atmosphere of owning a dog and being able to play with them.
Exactly.
And volunteering down what you guys have.
And interestingly enough, tomorrow night I'm doing a volunteer orientation at 6 o'clock, where people will come in, we'll do a little tour, we'll talk, you'll fill out an application, and then we'll pass you on to that person, and you can come in and do your thing on your own at that point.
Right.
So we encourage that. We need,
a little 6-year-old girl dog walker.
Yeah.
Because that would get me off the hook in a big way.
If you come with her.
Yeah, I'll come with her.
18 or older.
Yeah, well, what a great way, like you said, for the kids that maybe you don't want.
Yeah, well, we have a cat, so we couldn't have Bobby, Kylie loves dogs, so, you know, she's always up my... I want a dog.
Well, now you can say, I got $20.
That's right.
Come on, we're going to go visit them tonight.
She's going to be a vet, you know.
And you mentioned cats. I want to be sure we get that out there, because you also mentioned cats. Got two rooms full of cats down there. And,
yes.
So if you're looking for a cat, what a great place to do there. And the biggest and the most important thing, like everybody else, you guys are in a little bit of financial need, just like everybody else with the economy.
Sure.
Not as many donations. So if you'd like to give to help support the Delaware Humane Association, they're always open for that, correct?
You can donate in person through the mail, and you can also donate online as well.
Yeah.
dehumane.org.
Stay with us and get down to the humane side. Bob, thank you so much.
Thank you very much again.
Big hand for the Humane Association. We'll be back right back right after this.
Find out more about the Tim Qualls Show and other Positive Promotion productions, then log on to our website at www.pozprotv.com.